Welcome to this edition of Spotting TPA, Thursday the 25th of June. Yeah, it purposely came mid-morning because the wind would be out of the north. We'd have northern operations, and I guess nobody told the tower that. Glad to have you on board. Thanks for being here today. Shortest flight. This is a Gulfstream 4 departed Lakeland 10 minutes ago. Boy, it's hazy. I wonder if this has anything to do with the dust storm from the Sahara. Hey, is he going around? Hey, we're going around here, boys and girls. Go around, go around, go around. Second attempt here. I wonder if this is training. This is from NOAA, the National Ocean Atmospheric Association, this Gulfstream. I think I've seen it here before. Gorgeous aircraft, huh? Get your package there in 15 seconds or less. Guaranteed money back. Yeah, turn and burn. Light those candles, baby. Gulfstream from NOAA landed, and after a short delay, just went down to the end of the runway, and it's taken off again for Lakeland. So it's either training, maybe they picked somebody up. Missed it, had to go around. I don't know. Here they go, gorgeous aircraft. Thank you. breaking news if you're into aviation. To get to Charlotte from here. Another area having problems. Boy, it seems like everybody's having problems. This sounds a little funny. I'm wearing a mask. That's part of our regulations now here. Just a smart, safe way to go. Ooh, cleared it. Oh, no. Uh-huh. I moved south. The wall of shame. No way this guy's going into it this time. Smokes. It barely cleared airside. Yeah. School bus time. Spirit in the sky. Norman Greenbaum. Ooh, look who's chasing him. And he's moving. Chip Blue. I haven't looked. That's got to either be to Boston, JFK, or Newark. 3106 to ACY. Yep. The slot machine special. Sin City. Hey, that's New Jersey, so everybody on board here has to quarantine for 2 weeks upon arrival. Unless they transfer from there. I don't know if Spirit does that. It's not showing up on Flight Radar 24, but it shows two flights leaving similar times, one to Boston, one to Newark, and this is an A320, and the Newark is an A320, so I'm going with EWR, Newark, New Jersey. Well, these guys have to quarantine as well. Only at the other end of the runway. was a little really early. San Juan, Puerto Rico. Well, this is not going to be good. Ay, ay, ay. Ran back over to the east side. I don't know why I say ran. I drove, but I'm tired. I don't even know who this is. It's like JetBlue. Is this what I think it is? Is this a Delta 757? I just got to the long-term garage. It is. It's the rocket ship from the world's busiest airport, Lance Armstrong Jackson Major International Airport. Ooh, smoke it up. Oh, you gotta love this beast. Oldie but goodie, huh? Flying one of these beasts to Maui in August, I hope. Hey, it just dawned on me. All the air sides have all the air trains going. Air trains. Yep. Two on every side now, including air side A. Home to American. Home to, cancel that, home to United. Speaking of Airside E, that's gate 62 our rocket ship's gonna park at. I strayed away from the mobile command office and forgot to take my phone. Who's coming in next? Red, white, and blue. Hey. Whoa! Holy smokes, he's way down there. Doesn't cost any more to use all the runway. He's just gonna keep on going. He's down there by Economy Park. Wonder if you get extra frequent flyer miles for a long landing like that. JetBlue! This is the Boston Logan flight. Yep. They wait for me to press the record button and they signal the guys in the dump truck to start making noise. Yep, that's our A321 blastoff machine to Logan. It is warm. About 140 in the shade. Well, that's going to conclude this edition of Spotting Tampa International. Hey, thanks for being here today. Hope everybody is just doing as well as you can with everything going on. Truly appreciate you being here. Hopefully this got your mind off of things for 15, 20 minutes today. I certainly enjoyed bringing it to you. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Thrilled to have you on board. Be sure to smash that subscribe button, like, share, and hit the notification bell ding ding. And as always, we'll see you again tomorrow on another edition of Spotting Tampa International.